Is it say I'm still streaming? Yes, it does. Yummy. So yep, now stream split in two because of some amazing stuff. Thank you, whatever it was that cut my internet out. Wow. Ugh. Came through here, right? Internet for making this nightmare reality. Oh, what a relief it is. Rebel, that's not nice. Hey, B, huh? What you looking at? Why are you looking at that? You're B. Rebel, that's not nice. Freaky chicken. You're insulting us now, Rebel? Huh? You think being mean to a little crybaby like chicken's gonna make you a man, huh? You think bullying another British with SpongeBob teeth is gonna make you big boy? You think sipping your little mama's titty milk tea is gonna make you get a little big and strong? But I got news for you, you're wrong. God dang it. No. Dang it. Ads. God dang it. This is a nightmare. Oh my freaking god. Get better at the game, bruh. I don't think that's anything to do with me, German! Easy fix. Seriously, look, it's just... So what happened to your voice? What do you mean? Oh, why don't I have a female voice? Well, I didn't want to do it, simply. Because you can't understand me when I have that voice mod on. I can't understand myself, and I thought, well... Okay. Yeah. So I said, whatever. And, you know... God... Freaking... Dang it! It's not this hard to be jumping. It's irritating. No, it is not this hard. Don't you? Oh my god. We can't even jump up there. If I talk slow, it's because I'm on PS5. I thought you said you were on PS4. Then you said you had a PS5, then you said you had a PS4, and then. There we go. What? Yeah, you said you had a PS5, and then last time we discussed it, and I was warning you about getting Miles Morales, you said, oh, I got a PS4, what are you talking about? And I was like, oh, because I thought you had a PS5. But now you said you got a PS5. So, I don't know which one you're talking about. I only got PS5. So, you're lying, Rebel! Did you add me yet? Huh? Because we could play Demon's Souls on there, and Bloodborne. Yeah, I can't stream those, so when I play on there, it'd be funner. Or, it would straight up just only be for, recreation or fun purposes. Not really. Ow! Chicken, I swear to god, if you don't shut up. One more word out of you, chick. One more word out of you. I swear to god, I'll destroy this planet. I got a PS5, I bought Spider-Man PS4, and that's not it. Oh! Why'd you do that? Like I said, just should have just bought Miles Morales, and it would have gave you the PS4 version anyways. Oh my god. It would have given you the PS4 version anyways, along with the Spider-Man PS5. Oh, that's not worth it. Dude, I'm not spending 70 euros on a game. Or whatever the heck you guys use. Well, you don't have to. Well, that's the thing. If you would have bought Miles, the PS5 version, you would have got both that and Spider-Man PS5. And the PS4 equivalents of them. Now, if you want to upgrade, you're going to have to spend an extra £10. Yep. Oh, no, it's this one. Yep. Yeah, basically 4 games. But yeah, Bloodborne should be cheap too, like the Game of the Year edition. That's one real good game. If you want bang for your buck, I recommend you use play. What do you play? Yeah, if you want bang for your buck, I recommend that you play the Demon's Souls remake on PS5. But I will warn. Once you play I don't know how to explain this. It's the first Souls game ever, Demon's Souls. So there's all, and they didn't fix anything really, except made it look real pretty. So I guarantee you, it is harder because of how unpolished it is. I send Fred's request. Okay, well, I'll accept it when I go on my PS5. So it is Bloodborne. I should get it so we can play. Yeah, so here, let me explain this real quick to you, Rebel. The very first game they ever made for the Soul series was Demon Souls. And that's the one that's the best looking Souls game there is right now. No competition. 'Cause those people literally made it stupid realistic. And it's awesome, you know? You get your bang for your buck 'cause that's literally the only game that is that like that. That has no cross play because not cross play, but I mean, like, you can't play older versions of it because it's only on PS5, the Demon's Souls. So that's one of the only things you can have on PS5, which is one of the things you should get. But Bloodborne, which should be like, I don't know what pounds are, probably £20 or less for the whole game and its DLC. That one is extremely harder because you can't parry or block. It's all about dodging and it's a nightmare, Rebel. I guarantee you. But Bloodborne will make you a better at the end. Demon's Souls is the easiest of the series so far. And then, yeah. I think I have Dark Souls 1 remastered on there, and there's a glitch I could show you, which will literally give you infinite, straight up infinite souls. I showed it on my Dark Souls playthrough. But yeah, so here, let me tell you this, right? Either you get Demon Souls for $70, probably or around that price, right? You get Demon Souls remastered, and it'll look really good, and that's one of the only games that are worth your PS5, you know? Because you could have just got PS4 and got everything else except that game. So you either get that, and it's easier, so it's easier to go through, especially since I played through it once, and it's not easy because of the mechanics, but it's probably gonna be fun if you have friends. And then, if you want Bloodborne, if you want the experience that anyone could have, then there you go. Oh, well, dude, it's $15 Bloodborne. That's good. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You could either get that, or you can get Demon's Souls. Whichever one's you, or both, I don't care. And Chicken, if you're still here, maybe. And you said you had a PS5 too, but you don't tell because I didn't ask. Even unless you're kidding around. But yeah, if you did, go ahead and put on the Four Horsemen server or chat. You know, put your guys' names on there for each other. You know what I'm saying? Oh, okay, easy gameplay. Demon's Souls. Yeah, Demon Souls is easier and it looks prettier. But let me warn you still, Rebel. It is a nightmare. But not because it's a really hard game, but it's all because the mechanics of it aren't like Dark Souls. Like, it's good. You'll know what I mean. And if you get Bloodborne, Jesus Christ. But which one do you? I like them both equally. No, that's not true. Bloodborne, I love. Demon's Souls, I like. But like you said, Bloodborne is the experience you don't ever want to forget. But before you get into it, you actually have to have some experience. And if you unless you want to get your butt kicked the whole time, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. So yeah, I recommend Demon's Souls. And whenever you feel like it, start with Bloodborne. Because, like I said, Bloodborne. Yeah, exactly. Demon's Souls will be easier, but it's gonna be more of a pain in the butt. And you'd rather want to deal with that without knowing how good you have it on the other games. So maybe Demon's Souls. I will. Yeah, after this stream, if you buy it now, whatever game, I'll play with you. I beat both of them. Bloodborne, I have more fun with though, but Demon's Souls, I'll totally help you, but you'll curse yourself too. I don't know what I gotta do. Am I supposed to? crystal skull. The eerie sculpture made of magic crystal seems to be a piece of a larger creation. I do not remember where I have to go. Did you get PS5 or PS4 remastered? PS5. I got some, like, Bloodborne was from my PS4, but you can still play PS4 and PS5. But like I said, Demon's Souls is the only thing you can play. It's one of the only games you can play on PS5 that only PS5 has. So eventually you should get it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, if it's now or after Bloodborne. I need to put this head on something. But I don't know what. $28 for Demon Souls? Yeah, I'll get. Make sure, Rebel, I'm not kidding you. Make sure it's not normal Demon Souls. Make sure it's the remake, okay? You'll know it's the remake. I guarantee you, there is a big difference. A 2008 game, or 2000 something game compared to that. Yeah, so make sure 100% that it's that game. Do you understand? Don't pick the wrong game. No, like, you'll know, I'm telling you, you will know, if it's the, if it's, if it's the old one, it'll look ugly, it'll look like an old game, but if it's the new one, it'll look like a new game, good PS5 only type of game. Oh my god, chicken, dude. She looks like a lady. Oh my god, chicken, you're terrible. You had to use that image too, didn't you? Yeah. Yes, Rebel, it is that one. It's literally the only PS5 version of it. Yep. It would have said only, like, PS3. If it would have said PS3 on the original. Yeah, that's good. If I never heard of it being that low. I probably got it when... Actually, I don't know when I got it. I just got it when I got my PS5. Oh, there it is! Skull, yay! I didn't forget remember this place. Yeah, that's 28. And then, check what Bloodborne is. What'd you say it was? 15? Ooh, you can even get both, huh? Like I said, then they're both worth it. Wait, I'll say I need more help. And get Dark Souls Remastered if you want to live the easiest life possible, and I'm promising you that. How much PlayStation Plus worth? I do not know. I don't even know if I even have it right now because it costs some amount of money. But I'm gonna tell you this, okay, Rebel? I'm gonna look both ways. You don't actually have to buy it from them. If you look online, you can find CD keys. Okay? You can find CD keys, and they will give it to you for a cheaper price. No, you do buy it. but you buy at a cheaper price, and then when you use it, you get 3 months for like 1 month worth of money. But you'd have to find the UK version. I use G2A for it. Only been playing for an hour and a half. Oh, I get you, like C2A or C. Yes, exactly, Rebel. It's through PayPal, so I know. I used it, like I said. How is Vergil waiting for me? What? So I actually have to play the game normally? You'd think you would have to play against Dante, huh? Not Vergil. Bruh. Are you serious? Oh wait, is it Dante? No, it's Virgil. Make sure it's PS Plus too. All right, Rebel. Not what is that other one called? PlayStation something where you get to play old games. Yes. I don't have any either, so I probably have to buy some after this. PlayStation Network? Yeah, I think so. If you're really unsure, make sure you check it. Okay? Okay, so I get PlayStation Plus, but yeah, check it. Because I think they updated it, so I don't 100% know. And tell me, just look it up. Just see which one is it. It is. I know what you mean, Rebel. Look it up. Let me know. How much I have. Used to be the yellow one, I think. I'm new to this. I only know about Xbox Live members. I know what you mean. Same here. I'm pretty sure it is PS Plus. It'll be the one that, or is it PlayStation Network? You know, I'll look it up right now. Hold on. I understand. I'm pretty sure it's PS Plus, but I'm probably wrong. Hold on. Yeah, PS Plus is the online multiplayer one. Yeah, I believe it is PS Plus. What? It's like $40 for 90 days equals 3 months. It's normally 20? Wait, are you saying the one on the GTA is 40 bucks? And you're asking if 20 is the usual price? Because I'm pretty sure they'll cut it. Like, yeah, like, get the 3 month one. Yeah. I don't know, honestly. Because you gotta literally look it up too. See what the price is. See what the price is normally. You look on your PlayStation. Your PlayStation will also tell you on the store. It'll tell you if it's, what the price for 3 months is. And then look at that. No, but make sure it's right, though. Because sometimes it's not as good as it used to be. Thank you. Essentially extra and primo. What are these? Okay, I don't know. That's one of those things I told you they upgraded lately. They did something where they're trying to rebel Xbox Game Pass somehow. So I don't know how the extra stuff works. I just know that the month stuff is what it used to be. Yeah, I need to find that stuff out too. I'll check it out after the stream, of course. This game's unsettling sometimes.
Hiya!
How is it foggy in someone's intestines, so? I didn't upgrade it enough to do enough whatever. Essential, I think, is normal though, Rebel. I think that's the normal one. Essential is the one you need if you want to play online. Extra probably adds extra stuff, and premium probably gives you the best thing or whatever. That's the only thing I could probably think of. But if anything, try Essential. You can play PS3 games on your PS5. Yeah, barely. See, they're trying to do the thing Xbox has been doing for the longest time now. It's actually pretty sad. Like, if they let me play Ztuber games, I'd be happy. Yeah, barely. No. How do I explain it? They made it to where you can't play a lot of games for some reason. You can play some PS3, I think. I'm not sure. But it's harder to go back more and more. Because the console couldn't handle it anymore. I don't know. It's some excuse they made. But while they did that, Xbox is like, yeah, you guys can play the original Xbox too, you know? And everyone's like, oh, heck yeah. And so now they're trying to match up with Xbox. But I don't know if it's actually going to work out or not. Dude, I want to play Metal Gear Regenesis. Oh wait, is that available? It is on Xbox. I don't know about PlayStation. Success, baby. That's all. I'm gonna play it whenever I play it. Xbox, but how though? Well, you just look it up. Literally go on the Xbox Game Store, look for it, and you should be able to buy it. Sometimes it's on sale. Freaking kidding me? I am not. The only weird thing is that some games, like Left 4 Dead 2, for example, it used to be available on the Xbox One or before that, but for some reason it won't appear in the store. I can buy it for my 360. What? Yes. Yes, you can. And so the other thing is that if you, like, if certain games you can't just straight up buy, like Left 4 Dead, it'll say you can't buy this, you know? What you do is you go to the website, you know, the Microsoft website, you buy it there, and it should appear in your game list. May I place it? Yeah, I know. I mean, like, you have to get a specific capture card just to be able to play the game and stream it, because I can't. Maybe PlayStation 4? Actually, no, not even PlayStation 4. I tried on there too. We can do it, but not PlayStation, apparently. Ooh. Yamato. Alright, I'll get a judgment cut then. Or should I focus on... cannot stream certain games. It's kind of weird because I can't stream at all, though. Yeah, that sucks because some shielded capture card streaming, which is... Yeah, some games where it's, like, copyright or where they don't want you to spoil games. Like, you know, like, certain parts. That kind of makes sense, but the problem is the actual... I can't stream anything without the VTuber thing. Because they want money, Rebel. They're not exactly good people. Not even Xbox, you know? Everyone does something for something. But Xbox, I don't know. They're ahead of the game. And it's not like I'm gonna do one of those fanboy wars where they're like, oh, Xbox is better, Sony's better, PC's better, because they're all trash in their own way. True, you aren't the only round guy to exist. You're right. I'm not here for money like them, but hey, gosh darn, will I be honest. Someone's got to do it in this community. Guess devils may cry. I'm the best. Mm-hmm. ba ba do ga 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 ko. I am the alternate life form. Hello. Hello. Oh yeah, I was like, did I just go backwards? But that's wrong. Now spiders are gonna attack me for that sin of questioning. Wow. Ba ba boom ba da ba boom ba da da ba ba. Hello. Hello. Oh my god. I am the only one. Ching, ching, chong. Great. I don't know where to go. Usually, I don't know. They're not clear about what I'm supposed to do. And that annoys me. Ambrosia. And you tell it is said to unlock the door to paradise. Unlock the door to paradise, huh? I don't know what to do, so I'm just gonna... I am the ultimate life form, bing bang bong, I got a ching chang chong. It's a Dante, it's a Dante, Dante. I don't know what to do now. Here we go. We're about to fight that one chick, right? Oh, I can't even tell what the freak was going on. No! That's bullcrap! Are you serious? That was so bullcrap. Sure. I don't care. Yeah. fine. Devil me, I will say. CCBDB, you're right. CCBDB, strengthen the silent bridge.
The building a bridge! The building a bridge!
What do you mean when you say that I can't get some? Shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake it real good. Shake it, shake, 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 shake it. Chicken, chicken. Yahoo! Yahoo! That's the thing though, I don't want to. I failed the mission I didn't want to do. Why am I returning back? Why am I returning back for this hoser, poser, grozer, crozer, every river, roser, ace, a la 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 bumba. La 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 la.
This is made to build the bridge! We are losing the bridge! The NGP is building bridge!
La 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 bamba. La 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 bamba. La la bamba. La bamba la bamba. Chicken, I need you to go look at my Devil May Cry 3 video and tell me if I'm like 3 or 2 hours in and if I'm in this part or if I'm farther or behind, just so I know. I can do it, but I'd have to do it one-handed, and you look how dangerous this is. It's a very dangerous thing. The cameras, man. Alright. Wait, did I just get back out? What am I? 2 hours and 1 minute in? Oh. As Dante, I was barely fighting Vergil right now, so I think I'm making haste. I think I'm doing pretty decent right now. And get to fight some losers. So. Play with it, Vergil. Don't play with it, Vergil. Vergil wouldn't even do this. Come on, that's stupid. Vergil would have just threw it. He's not Dante, fools. Some things in life just don't make sense. My name? You sure you want to know? It's not meant for the faint of heart. Basically, I started out as a rune slayer from my earth. I know I'm not the main timelines, but all just because a elder god being sent me to this universe full of VTubers, I'm stuck here. And so, I play games, do what I want to do, because I'm never going to see my harem again. And I might as well make these people like me or hate me. It doesn't matter. In the end, I'm a monster slayer. And as a monster slayer, I'll do my job if I have to. Watch out, world. Here I come. The green runster. What I mean when they say, when you say so. Ozzy, you're Alice. Yep. The one and only. Yep. The one and only, indeed. Only one Alice would be like this. That Alice is me. I'm the owl of the time I decided to be too. Why is the screen black? Oh my God. Look at me getting popular. Oh, I'm so popular. Ah. Oh, look. Puzzles. Oh, I love puzzles. I love puzzles. I was looking forward to it, and I might play, start trying to do the Elder Scrolls series. I redid Skyrim, but I'll start with Morrowind on my Xbox this time. And then I'll just do a normal gameplay, gameplay of it. And after I beat it or something, showing the experience, I'll do the, Oblivion one. I don't have Oblivion that much. Oh my God, they're crying. Great. So you tell me I have to kill fools? Look at me beating the crap out of them. Jesus. Who got a hoo he ha got a boop got a wing wing ching chang got a wang wang got a Hong Kong got a bing bang got a hing hang holy water holy water. What do you mean?
Come on. You shall die.
Mm-hmm. else is here besides me? Alright. Time to kick some demon butt. Not entirely true. Not entirely true. That is a lie. Beat him with his own body. Assass. It's 9:30. Yeah, I need a judgment cut. I gotta level up my my skill. Bruh, are you serious? I oh my freaking. These camera angles and controls are not the best. Look at this! Did they not give me health that time? Are you serious? Look at this! This is terrible! Look! Are you serious? Oh my god. They're like the worst controls. Absolutely terrible. Wait, huh? Wait! Why am I... What the heck? Enough at that clown. Yes. I'm walking on wool. Sabbath. Ow, wow, wow. Battle Blood Brothers. Yeah, I think I'll be able to finish this. It seems like we're near the end already. It's kind of crazy. I think I'll just focus on my health and crap. Silly chicken. I don't even know if you have PS5 like you said you do. And if you do, put your PSN in the group chat thing, not the Discord server, but the one with four horsemen. Ooh. Great. Get rid of that. We're gonna shoot that Maybe I can die. No, it's just stuck that way. This is the bad theme right here. I have this downloaded. It's a really good song. It's my favorite rendition.
Rest in peace.
It's crazy how... There we go. ADBCS. At least it is way quicker than Dante's. Oh my freaking god. Wait, isn't this plantless? I don't recall. See, I don't know if the Yamato even has them. I don't even know if the Yamato has freaking combos. Like you would think it would, right? But I haven't even... I've been trying and it won't let me do any of it. Except that simple 1-2-3 combo. Yeah, conjures more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell. I think this was useless, wasn't it? I don't recall that's actually... I don't know if this is actually the right way. I think I gotta go on that beam over there. Unless that's a secret mission. It happened last time. SBBBS. Ka-chow. Yeah, I'll just save it. Angels right here, weren't they? I'm telling you, this is the part where I have to start spinning that crap. It is, man. Oh my god. Let's say you just wanna have fun. Diddy did. Alizé just wants to have fun. Alizé just, he just wants to have some fun, fun. He wants to have some fun, 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 fun. He's just wanting some fun. Alizé wants fun. Alizé wants fun. Alizé. Do what you need, what you say, when you say so. At the bottom, girls, Taco Bell. These are literally just terrible. I think I need one more. One more. You love it when they respawn them back in. Let's head out. Dang it. Oh my god. Baby, I'll take you to the candy shop. I'll let you lick the lollipop. Hey, I'll take you to the candy shop. I'll let you lick the lollipop. Now, girl, don't you stop. This is terrible, don't you know what I mean when I say so? RC, look at me, RC. Look at me, I'm the king. Hey, 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 hey. Applesauce tumbler, peach cobbler. So you want to fight, huh? Come on, wimp. It's probably a little too bright. Kill, stabs, and steal. I'm probably going the right way. am not. And this game would easily do that to you, because it's stupid. Why is it sending me back out there? I didn't say to do that. And for nothing, game. The Undertaker, the Overgiver. Call it being lame, or not lame, but pointless, going back to the beginning. I don't get it. I know what I'm supposed to do. I just don't get what, why that's there. Perpetual torment. Hit. Hold on. We probably supposed to read that thing, because that would probably make me remember what I'm supposed to do. Because I'm supposed to go over here, literally the opposite part of this place. I think it gives chances, doesn't it? So you can go back and save yourself. Skidooch. We're here. Yeah. Wow. I think the only thing I'm not gonna be happy doing is, what's that called? That stupid puzzle where you have to jump on those boxes. Yes, BBS. And... wow, 17k. I have to do these two things, don't I? Isn't one of them like the dinosaur or something like that? My God. Oh my freaking God. I see, this is one of the things I hate too right here. Just when it's pointless to do things like pull it right back down. If anything, just literally make us do it again. There's a secret mission right there. To level up again, that thing. Alright, let's go. No, that was Devil May Cry 1 with the dinosaur bones, wasn't it? Where you gotta smack it back or something like that. Yeah, so this was pointless, wasn't it? Yeah. You had to go down the stairs all the way instead. I knew I should listen to my stomach or my gut. Yeah, I should listen. Imagine that. Ba-da-ba-da-boo. Time to go. I fell down the hole again. Oh my god. Thank you, game. Thank you so much for having us go through all that again. I don't know how easy it is to get up, but these red things are annoying, you know? To run past them. Even in the slightest. Look how close we are to the. See, this is what I expected Devil May Cry 3 to be. This quick, you know? I think we skipped major parts, a lot of parts of the story. Either that, or this is really how fast it is. When, you know, you kind of know what you're doing to a degree. Let's see. Level's not high enough to learn the skill. Is it just round trip? Dante. Dante. You know we have to do it this way, Dante. Dante Smonte. Smells like picante. Oh my god, yep. Here we go! Mamma mia! Let's go! Mamma mia diarrhea! Mamma mia diarrhea! Mamma mia diarrhea! Mamma mia! I do not recall which one is the best path to take. No. I remember. I don't have to go any higher. I will not suffer for no reason this time. I just need to go here. Hey, sickest boy. My name is expect a spanking from me. Bye. But if I take the wrong path, does it take me here or? Okay, what's the gist? Red guy, white guy. You guys want to play, huh? At the time space test, instantaneously teleport to a spot directly below where you're standing or jumping. Oh my god, I just remembered I had to do that stupid boss rush thing, don't I? I hate that when walking through that dimension where it's all white and crap. Shoot, I forgot about it entirely. This is annoying. Piece of trash. Not exactly fun going there. I hate boss rushes. Even on 5, I hate boss rushes. Thank you. I'm Vergil, yay. Is this how it is to normally play as Dante? Just without the cutscenes? And knowing where to kind of go somewhat? Beat the king, which ends it quick. Hi guys. Let's get it over with. Look how much I smacked him up. Shake him up, shake him up. Yeah, we get it. The red orb. Oh my god. Hold on. Hey, what do you think you're doing, little puppy boy, huh? I gotta make sure they're equal in health. Chicken, it's 5 a.m. Go to bed. Dang it, no. That's why you gotta keep on my equal health. I need purple. Oh, there she is. Go, 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 come on! Ladies, beat it, ladies. I'm running the show now. Isn't it right, Azazel? My little boy. I'm running the show, baby. Black, orange, and red, maybe? I don't know. There goes another one. Huh? Black and red. Yeah, I'll do white too. Alright, no more bullcrap. Yay me! Let's save right here just in case, because I hate that level. At the end. That's the next one. Thank you. I remember I was confused last time. Alright, let's fight the final boss, which is me. I'm the final boss. Let's go fight for ourselves. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god, I beat the game, yay! He just suddenly cuts to the time, bro. What are you doing, lady? Come on, you killed over 100 demons. Yes, I did. SSBSS. S. Devil HD. Achieve an S rank on any mission with any character. Look at me. A, B, A, B, 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 C, 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 S. Critical doesn't mean you can be a newbie. I am my brother's keeper. This game on any difficulty is critical. Critical doesn't mean you can be a newbie. Alright. That's it. That was crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I know I did. Well, thanks for watching. Yeah. You know, stuff and stuff. Woohoo! I don't really have much else to say besides, I can stay around for a couple extra minutes. Here, how about we do that little checkup I do? Remember? I haven't done it in a while. See how I'm doing on all my things. YouTube.
You ever know the kind of guy who does good things and wonders why his luck sucks? Well, that was me. Every time I try to do good, something bad was waiting around the corner.
And there's Twitch.
rhyme. That's when I realized I had to change. So I decided to stream as a VTuber. Change this world from its overly positive attitude to one that's more rhyme and realistic. I'm just trying to be a rhyme person. It's my name is Michelle. YouTube wise, I am at 304. So basically, I haven't really moved since the beginning of April or whatever it was. Twitter, I'm at 70. The highest I was at like 72, and then people dropped off like flies for a day or two, and then Twitch, 99 followers. Yeah, a big difference. Literally one away from 100 and two away from 101. Kind of crazy, if you will. Wink, wink. But yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. That was fun, though I didn't expect to actually go through the whole freaking game as Vergil. Though they did cut out a lot of things, I could just breeze right through it, you know? Unless I just knew what I was doing this time, man. They didn't add the cutscenes, and I did good. Because I know cutscenes are at least like 2 hours long on that game. Something along those lines, an hour and a half, so that would have easily added me up to like the 5 hour mark if I watched all the cutscenes again. But no, no, no. And tomorrow, I will play DMC4, the fourth game with Vergil. And hopefully, knowing this, I'm gonna expect to have to play the whole game again. But hopefully the controls are a little better. They're not that bad here. Just, we'll see what happens. Because 5, I'm fully maxed out as Vergil. So we should see what I add up to. You know what I mean? Okay. Well, nothing else to do but we're out the red carpet.
This camera, this camera, this camera.
What are you gonna say to the people you blah, 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 blah. Only got two words, punks. And they are sayonara suckers.